clothes in military uniform, it is requested that headgear remain on during the service except for the prayers.
Here today in the sight of God in this company to unite in marriage Colonel Matthew Sharkey and Miss Kelly Green. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted by God for which Christians it is a daily illustration of the mystical union between Christ and his church.
Jesus performed his first miracle at a wedding and has been performing miracles in marriages ever since. Marriage is commended by the Holy Scriptures to be held in honor among all people, and throughout history has been regarded as such. Into this union, we now ask God's favor upon Matt and Kelly. Shall we pray? Lord, I pray for Matt and Kelly that your blessing would rest upon the new household that they are creating today. May they, through the grace of God, fulfill the promises they are about to make, and hold and honor the rings that they will exchange in remembrance of this day. May they live faithfully toward you and each other, and be a blessing to all who enter their lives. In the name of our Savior, amen. Matt, will you have this woman to be your wife? And will you pledge your faith to her in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and goodness, to live with her and cherish her according to the ordinance of God in the holy bond of marriage?
I will.
Kelly, will you have this man to be your husband? And will you pledge your faith to him in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with him and cherish him according to the ordinance of God in the holy bond of marriage?
I will.
You may now recite your vows.
Okay. I, Kelly, choose you, Matthew, to be my husband, my friend, the father of our children, and my lifelong love. I will be yours in plenty and in want, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumph. I will love you enough to risk being hurt and to trust you when I don't understand. I will adore and respect you, comfort and encourage you, support and give strength to you today, tomorrow, and all our tomorrows to come.
I, Matthew, choose you, Kelly, to be my wife, my friend, the mother of our children, and my lifelong love. I will be yours in plenty and want, in sickness and health, and in failure and triumph. I will love you enough to risk being hurt and trust you when I don't understand. I will adore you and respect you, comfort encourage you, support, and give strength to you today, tomorrow, and in all of our futures. Amen.
This ring I give thee.
This ring I give thee.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
This ring I give thee.
This ring I give thee.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Shall we pray again? Matt and Kelly, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace, both now and forevermore. Amen. Now, by the authority vested in me as a minister of Jesus Christ, laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Matt, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce you for the very first time, Colonel and Mrs. Matthew Sharkey.
Order! Torch!